Isn't she? Filthy monkey who can't even use jujutsu.
Your true feelings seem to be showing, Gato. The leaders are all waiting for you. They're in the meeting room. What is that stuff you're spraying everywhere?
Disinfecting deodorant. I don't want everyone to breathe in the monkey smell. There are lots of monkeys, and they all have their own role to play. There are money-collecting monkeys and curse-collecting monkeys. You happen to be the former. If you're out of money, I have no further use for you.
Disgusting. I can't believe he's part of the same species.
Now you know why I'm always saying that they're nothing but monkeys. The time is here, my beloved family. Let's lower the curtain on the age of monkeys and build a paradise for Jujutsu sorcerers. Clan's biggest failure.
You piece of shit!
You better watch that mouth of yours, because I don't need any monkeys like you in the world that I'm creating.
I am. I think the real question is, what are you doing here?
Sorry about this, but I don't have time to chat with monkeys. In the end, all those monkeys just want to avert their eyes from the existence of those better than them. What I long for isn't any kind of enlightenment, it's a chosen people. There are times when the strong are completely overwhelmed by the weak due to their strength in sheer numbers. And the audacity of those weak monkeys that they think they can defeat the strong makes me so sick I could vomit.
Any last words?
No matter what anyone tells you, I hate those monkeys. I hate monkeys. You'll obey me now. That's the true feeling I chose. Monkeys.